Wisconsin town, but tonight the hero here in Texoma is you for bringing us all this rain.
Joe, I don't need that much praise, but I will say everybody's welcome. I wish I could get us some more rain. We saw some great totals on Friday, and then we even saw some showers out west and south today, but there is more on the way. Looking at Storm Tracker 3D, it is quiet right now, but there is more weather off towards the west. You'll notice the two green boxes down there in Throckmorton and Haskell County. Those are flash flood watches that go out till 7 a.m. tomorrow morning. So more rainfall is definitely expected down in that area. As we go ahead and look at our official numbers here, 82 degrees is what we reached in Wichita Falls, 83 in the Lawton area, nowhere near those records, and just a hundredth of an inch is picked up there in the Wichita Falls. So just a trace there in the Lawton area as well. We picked up 0.02 of an inch here at the station. So it was very scattered around the region, and that'll continue to be that same setup as that system is still well off towards our west and making its way here and won't pass through till Tuesday. Looking at temperatures, lower 70s, upper 60s, 69 in Altus, 68 in Wichita Falls, 72 in Lawton right now, 73 in Chickasha. Look for those temperatures tomorrow morning by sunrise to be in the 60s all across the region. Looking at weather headlines, spotty shower this evening has really started to wrap up, but still southern parts of Texoma, especially out west too. More rain overnight, especially in the early morning hours developing out west. Still scattered throughout the entire day on Memorial Day. Couldn't roll out a spotty shower. And then more waves of rain still to come all the way through the day and into the evening on Tuesday. Your Memorial Day shorecast, look at that beautiful picture. Love to get out there and wakeboard. Not on this guy's level, though. Look at those beautiful skies. This is not going to be the case for us this weekend, but at least I think we will be able to see this maybe next weekend. We are talking some clouds. We'll see mostly cloudy skies with scattered showers, hit and miss all across the region. Temperatures by 10 o'clock, upper 60s, low 70s, and then those upper 70s, low 80s around 4 o'clock. If you are out around a pool or a lake, if you do get out there around Texoma, remember, if you do see any lightning, you need to head indoors. Microcast starting at 10 o'clock tonight is a lot wetter than we should be. Usually I'm like, microcast is underdoing it. It is overdoing it tonight. As we go ahead and push forward, though, I do think overnight into the early morning hours tomorrow morning, showers develop west and especially off towards the southwest. Those all trek off towards the east. Scattered showers as we go through the day all across Texoma. And then we'll see another big round heading into Monday night into Tuesday. And as we go through the day on Tuesday, scattered showers all across the region. They will be coming to an end, though. We haven't said that in the last few days, from west to east. And we still have slight chances of a spotty shower as we go through the rest of the 7 day, but pretty much turning the faucet off. Puddle Ducky is happy. He's been happy for several days in a row now. 70% chance overnight into tomorrow morning for western, southwestern parts of Texoma, heading off towards the east. As we also look at that severe threat is there tomorrow in the yellow shading for some hail and some gusty winds and lots of lightning for some few thunderstorms possible to get to going, but that is our main severe threat. Temperatures, as I mentioned, in the 60s tomorrow morning, upper 70s, low 80s for daytime highs. And a look at that Skywarn 7 day forecast really wrapping up late Tuesday, maybe a spotty shower there Wednesday morning. And then we see that faucet really drying up. And looks like next weekend looks to be dry.
Perfect. Thanks a lot, Zach.
You're welcome.
We'll be right back.